quiet zones for trains in downtown San Diego are no longer quiet. Federal officials suspended the rules, saying the horns are needed for safety. The quiet zones between Laurel Street and Fifth Avenue railroad crossings have been suspended after a safety specialist noted a pattern of non-compliance with safety rules. People traveling through the area can now expect to hear the train horn noises until the city can come up with a safe solution. The horns are required to sound between 15 to 20 seconds in advance of all public crossings.